Yoshitaka being of that college age, he could see that karate was very dry the way Funakoshi was teaching him. A lot of kata, a lot of makiwara. So the son was coming up with innovations to introduce, instead of Sanban Kumite, Nippon Kumite, three-point spine, one-point spine, to make Jinyu Kumite or free spine, a little bit more interesting. The father allowed it to happen, but he didn't